We are here at AWS reInvent. We are connecting with numerous executives. Delighted to do so with David Rokeach. He is the VP Enterprise AI at Scale AI. David, great to see you.
Good to see you.
What problems are Scale AI helping to solve?
So Scale's mission is to accelerate the deployment of AI applications. And we were founded on day one with the observation that data is the bottleneck to creating great AI. And so over the course of the last 7 years, we've been working very closely with the most sophisticated model builders in the world to power the data that helps to train and improve the performance of their models. So from all of the self-driving vehicle technology you see out there to the commercial generative AI and large language models that are now taking the world by storm, Scale has been quietly powering the development of those capabilities over the past 7 years. And where we're now seeing that translate is into the enterprise. And so some of those same needs in high quality data and being able to customize and improve performance of models is the same thing that enterprises need to start really getting value from this technology.
So David, what kinds of challenges do the enterprise companies have?
Well, I think the biggest thing is that there's this real need to get to a clear view of return on investment. And kind of the dirty little secret in the space is that there are all these flashy demos and all these exciting opportunities out there, but there are very few applications really in production in the real world delivering value. And I think what we're seeing in the enterprise is that there's this gap in being able to deploy some of the technology quickly in a demo fashion, but it's really, really difficult to get to production. And so enterprise executives are looking for solutions that help them to move faster on really hard challenges, but also create the infrastructure they need to build on top of, you know, the first couple of use cases and actually scale up a capability.
So we know that Scale AI and BCG are collaborating. How does that work?
Well, BCG and Scale have really complementary skill sets and solutions. On the BCG side, really truly global expertise and industry expertise in being able to deliver, you know, insight and solutions for large scale clients, driving business transformation and change management. And then on the Scale side, we really focus on deploying production grade infrastructure that an enterprise team can rely on for some of their hardest generative AI challenges. And when you bring those two things together, we get to faster return on investment, faster impact, production grade quality, capabilities that can scale, and we do it responsibly and safely with the infrastructure and support needed to really embed responsible AI practices into the solutions that they're building.
So if 2023 is a standout year, what are you excited about for 2024?
Well, you know, I think 2023 really, it's the first inning, maybe the bottom half of the first inning in generative AI. What I'm excited about in 2024 is I think this is the time when we really start to see enterprises deploying these solutions in the real world. And, you know, I think at the end of the day, AI is going to be more impactful than the internet. But what it means to get there is that enterprises and consumers need to start using it in real life settings. And I think that's what we'll start seeing in 2024.
David, thank you very much. David Rokeach.
Thank you.